Hey, this is Deepak here from digitaldeepak.com, and in this video we are going to have a look at Screaming Frog SEO tool. Screaming Frog helps you go ahead and index your entire website and look for all the SEO data that is there on your website without having to do it manually from your website. So here you can see this is the homepage of the tool, and there is a free version and a paid version for Screaming Frog SEO tool. The features which you can see here, and it is pretty much used by a lot of very big websites, and the technology with which they have built is pretty solid. So let's go ahead and have a look at this tool. So this is not an online tool, this is a software that you have to download, and there is a version for Mac and there is a version for Windows as well. So with the free version you can go ahead and index only 500 pages at a time. So let me put the website URL here, pixeltrack.com, and click on start. So now it will start crawling the website and start fetching data. So here you can see http pixeltrack.com 301 moved permanently because it is being redirected to https, and then we have a bunch of other assets on the website which are images, plugins, uploads, and then we will be able to see the blog posts and everything. So these are the internal assets which are hosted on the website, and then you have these are the external assets, and then you have a protocol tab, you have response codes. So response codes, this is all the different response codes each of the page is associated with. You can see that 301 is permanent redirect, so you can see that we have redirected from http to https version. So it says moved permanently. There are other response codes, which is status codes. So if there are 404 pages, that will also show up here. So obviously pixeltrack.com is a small website. So if I go ahead and put a bigger website, like let's say yourstory.com, then here you will be able to see, it will start fetching all the data. And then you can also go ahead and check page titles and meta description of each and every page, and it will say that it can do only 500 pages, and then above 500 pages it won't go because this is a free version. So here you will be able to see the summary, you will be able to see total URL scrolled, you will be able to see the SEO elements, external, internal, response codes, URLs, page titles. So if you can also export this particular sheet as an Excel sheet, and then you can go ahead and check the meta descriptions and page titles. Like for example, let's say I have to go ahead and edit the page titles. Then if I have to edit the page titles and I have to check at how all the page titles are there. Like for example, you can see yourstory.com/Gujarati. So let me copy this URL. And from this tool I'm able to identify that this particular page, which is probably a page dedicated for Gujarati, you can see that the title is just Your Story. Ideally it has to be Your Story - Startup News in Gujarati. So that is something we can have a look at. So here you can see Weekender, and a lot of pages could benefit from changing the page title, right? You can see the page titles are not really good. So this is how Screaming Frog helps. It's very difficult to go ahead and take out all the titles manually if you are doing it manually from Google search, and even otherwise you might need access to the sitemap of the website itself. Here you can see title length. If you think that you can go ahead and consult a client on SEO, and if you see that okay, title length is too long here, obviously, because it needs to be shorter so that on Google it looks better. So you can go ahead and sort all the pages with very long titles, and you can go ahead and tell your client that okay, these are the pages which could benefit from better titles. So ideally it has to be 60 characters for appearing in the news, and this cannot be this long for appearing in SEO's results, SERPs, the search engine result pages. You can also see H1 and H2 tags, images, canonicals, pagination, directives. So Screaming Frog is a bit of an advanced tool. You can see that a lot of big corporations use Screaming Frog, and that even includes very big companies like Google itself. Imagine Google using an SEO tool, Amazon using an SEO tool. So it costs a little bit if you go for the agency pricing, but I would recommend that you go ahead and have a look at this tool. The free tool should be enough for you to get started, and especially if you are consulting someone, and if you are having clients, if you are a freelancer, and if you are doing some work related to SEO, then you can go ahead and check out Screaming Frog. So here, let's also have a look at the pricing. So the free version is free with 500 URLs, which we just did. And paid version, it's unlimited. And it's £149 per year. So that's 149 GBP in INR. So if you look at the INR, it's 13,000 per year. Definitely cheaper than other SEO tools. And this is something you have to consider whether you really need it or not, but it's a pretty good tool. I have been using it for a while, and whenever we consult a new client and when we are sending a proposal, we also go ahead and give them a report from Screaming Frog, and the client kind of feels that we know what we are talking about. So that is how it helps. So thank you for watching this video. Definitely go ahead and give this tool a try, and if you have any questions, go ahead and leave a comment below. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.